Okay, so I had to do some creative driving there to get through that little narrow gateway. Those noisemakers. Anyways, I cut the grass here. They're selling the house. They had a fence up there, but then they just redid the roof here. So I had to squeeze through there. Multi-purposing again. Now I have to move all this brush out of the way. So I want to get this rock. And this rock would be quite expensive to buy, so I'm going to hook a chain or whatever I can to go through there. And this would make a great rock for like a water feature or something. Because you do like a bubbling effect on top and just get it to come up right through. But yeah, I got to move that pile of brush there out of the way. And I'm going to get the winch out as far as I can and try to winch it in there. We got some... got an audience here watching me. So this will be fun to try and get this rock loaded up onto the deck. Yeah, if you back up, you'll be all right.
Gonna clear?
I think it's just gonna clear.
Nope. Nope.
Like,
no.
Just give it a quick one.
I don't want to, yeah, you don't want to hit the front. Fuck yeah, clear with a hair.
By a hair.
That's how you create the lawn right there.
Yeah. See, this is why I want a flatbed, so I can do all the fun stuff like this. I get to have any fun.
Slide around the carpet.
Oh yeah.
Is it hard to pick up tonight?
Go ahead.